हेलो एवरीवन, साइकोलॉजी के बारे में मुझे ये भी पता चला है कि कुछ मेजर डाउट्स आप लोगों के दिमाग में हैं और उन डाउट्स को मैं अभी से लेकर कई सीरीज में क्लियर करता रहूँगा। आई शुड ट्राई एंड क्लैरिफाई ऑल द डाउट्स सो दैट यू आर वेरी क्लियर अबाउट द साइकोलॉजी पार्ट एटलीस्ट। एंड इन साइकोलॉजी एज यू आर अवेयर देर आर 12 पिक्चर्स विच आर शोन टू यू इन द थीमेटिक एपरसेप्शन टेस्ट। Now, this is the first test of the four tests which is conducted in psychology. So, in this test, you are shown 11 pictures which have a stimulus. The last picture is a blank picture. Now, the question which has come to me from the various forum that on YouTube is that why a blank slide is shown? Someone said, are the slides finished? So, the blank is shown? No, that's not the case. See, in 11 pictures, I am guiding you to think the way I wanted to think. If I wanted to think negative, I show you a negative picture. If I wanted to think positive, I'll show you a positive picture. And then I show you a neutral picture to check out whether you think positive or negative. The contents remain the same for all 11 pictures. And I'm homing you on for a particular, in a particular direction to get the input of your personality. Whereas, now I want to check out two things. Number one, first, how wide is your imagination power? Can you imagine a picture on your own without a stimulus being given to you? Number one. Number two, are you coached? Have you got the coaching? Are you having a preconceived story which is already prepared beforehand and now you are just copying it down? These two things I want to check. And if you are natural, you will definitely have a mixture of the 11 stories which you have just written, a mixture of them as the theme for your 12 story. However, in certain cases, in personal life, we may have had some kind of a incident or a accident or some kind of a tale which has followed us. And that has had a very strong impact on our subconscious mind. And that might come to you when a blank slide is shown. So, there is no harm. You can write that as a story, but make it a proper story with all the names, etc., which are to be given as per procedure taught to you. This is basically the reason for a blank story. In case you have any further doubts, we are spending a lot of time on all these issues in psychology class, in major culture classes, and join us to clarify all your doubts. However, जो doubts आए हैं आपके बाकी, वो मैं अगली बार फिर से clarify करूँगा. Thank you, Jai Hind.